So I ran it up off camera for less than a second and it smoked a tiny bit. So here I will officially burn it out. Wait, is it already done? Is it? No, it is. I'm still in heavy yet. Now the bearings are a bit little stiffer. It seems that it's done. Here is the thing. Connection. Smell it. Yeah, I think it's done. It just came apart. Just in case you're colorblind or what crap it is, or unless you're using a black and white monitor, this thing is red, and red, and beige, and white, yellow, gold, and black. And the magnet is silvery and blue. Ooh, I love blue magnets. But the paint is like worn out like crazy. Here's the armature and the commutator. The windings are pink. And yes, you can see the commutator bar. Oh, look at that. The windings are discolored. It's not even flung apart. And right here. It's not flung apart. This thing also flung apart. Really? Also around here, I think it's also flung apart. It is officially done. But let's have a look at the brushes. They're perfect except for black spots, and yes, there's a little shitty bearing in here, in case you can't see it. Here it is. We insert it into, like, here. Oh man. And I insert it. Freaking. Yeah. This bearing is, like, really stiff. Let's insert it without the bearing, shall we? Now my hand smells of motor. Light seeker. And it's still a bit stiff. But without the bearing, let's test it. And see whether it says actually dud or is it just plain shunt. Or is it like... I don't know whether it's officially dud or just like plain shunt. It's a bit like more noisy. Okay, let's hook up the wire. 18.5 volts of DC, bulb. I do love burning out motors. Another wire. It's considered OFFICIALYDUD. This means it's officially done. RIP Mabuchi Motor 2011-2013. Yeah, I got this motor in like, I think 2011 or 12, so I think it's 2012 to 2013. As you see here, there's a bit of discoloring here. We do the lighting thing again. And you can see a bit of this color run like right here. Okay,